ready then. I'm gonna do a video of these critters. And some photos. Oh my. All right, so we need to take a look at our two boys, Bluetick boys. Should be able to tell since they're standing. They're actually side by side here. We've got three, actually. Loose. Oh, I guess that's the neighbor's dog going. I hope. Jeepers. Yep, that was a neighbor dog going. Okay. I've already collected a little beagle that was loose. She's in my car. And a big piggy that was loose, so he's eating apples under the apple tree. I'm not rounding him up. I'm not putting him in my car. Alright, sweeties. All right, so there's a handsome boy. And let me see this guy. So, the one barking is female. And the one standing beside her is also a female. Female? Yep, two females. So those are two blue tick girls. Actually, I think this one is more likely. Oh no, she's blue. It's hard to see through the camera lens. Look at her. Handsome boy. Oh my goodness. Look at the size of that boy. Two of them. Two handsome boys. That's a paisley pup right there. A little bit lighter in color. That's our baby boy. Too. on? I have some rope toys in the car. I should go get you guys some. So we still have, we have one black and tan, a nice black and tan pup there. It's a male. And our big blue tick boy again. All right. Hey! Hey! Stop! Sorry. A little rowdy. Not listening to their mama. They're supposed to be on their best behavior for this video. You guys are very cute. You gotta quit being bad babies. Okay? Okay. I'm gonna bring you the right act. Silly. So silly. What do you have to say for yourself, mister? I love you, bug. Yeah. And there's no toe Joe. Aw, hi Joe. What's my baby boy Joe doing? He's being a good boy. Yes, he is. He says, how come I'm not adopted? Because I'm a handsome boy. And I'm very unique. I'm cute as a little bug. Yes, I am. Yes, he is. And you want to get adopted too, little noisy girl? Your brother is getting... Look at the ears on that boy. He's like, I wish I didn't have such big ears right now for barking right beside me.